good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. And we are back in the building. All copacetic, positive vibes. Yeah. Hope everybody had a great, great, great holiday weekend.
Yeah.
Today, we're actually going to be jumping into something different, something new.
Yeah.
The Carpenters.
Brand new.
I've never heard of the Carpenters.
Me either.
So it's going to be a little different for us today.
Yeah.
The title of this one is Rainy Days and Mondays.
Yeah. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my blog channel. I'm Just Asia. Yeah. Y'all check out the content. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia. Dropping fire reactions. The links will be in the description for both of those channels. So make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. And if y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ.
Yeah.
And y'all, hey, let's go ahead and jump into it right now. The Carpenters.
Let's go. Who?
Rainy days and Mondays.
Talking to myself and feeling old. Sometimes I'd like to quit. Nothing ever seems to fit. Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. What I've got they used to call the blues. Nothing is really wrong. Feeling like I don't belong. Here with you. Nice to know somebody loves me. Funny, but it seems that it's the only thing to do. Run and find the one who loves me. What I feel is come and gone before. It's all about hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down.
Oh, yeah, you had to stop it right there.
Yeah.
Rainy days and Mondays definitely can get you down.
Yeah.
If it's a rainy Monday, and you're driving from work, or you're driving to work.
And it's Monday.
It's already, you already starting the day off wrong.
Yeah.
You already starting the week off on the wrong foot.
It was hard to get out the bed that morning, okay? Just right there by itself. Just that title alone, Rainy Days and Monday, y'all.
Yeah, it just gives you that somber feel. And she's definitely, like, displaying it through the song right now, too.
She does, but also, like, I feel like, you know, her voice is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I see there's a K in the background, so I'm assuming, I don't know what that means. Like, okay. Maybe that's the lead singer, the lady that's singing, her name starts with a K, because the Carpenters, I would assume, is probably the entire, like, band.
The group, yes.
The group, yeah, you know.
Exactly.
I don't know for sure, but.
So, who's the lead for the Carpenters?
Yeah, but even to say that, y'all, like, her voice is just mesmerizing. Her very, very, like, a lot of tone, very full, just a really beautiful.
Her voice is definitely, like, capturing the mood as far as, like, rainy days and Mondays.
Oh,
too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Seems that it's the only thing to do. Run and find the one who loves me. What I feel is come and gone before. No need to talk
love that.
Yeah, I'm definitely feeling that. I'm just feeling like the emotion. I'm glad, and today's a Monday too, so it's like it's not raining outside, y'all. It's not raining outside, but today is a Monday, and I had a perfect day. I had to pull myself out the bed, and just you know, just for it to be a Monday, you know, just that particular day of the week is tough.
It is, but you know, I don't know. I feel like you can, you know, when you hear a voice like this, I'm just like, sure, you can overlook anything. Okay, she's singing me all day long, y'all. She just has a very, very, just a very mesmerizing voice. It's like I said, it's very full, that tone, the sound of it, the quality in her voice tone. Yeah. Like, I just, she had me, like, my attention the entire time. Just because, like, the music part of that, like, they had
the sax.
The saxophone, but what was the little...
Harmonica.
God, yeah. I couldn't think. I'm like, okay, let me not say the wrong word. But yeah, the harmonica, like, I loved everything about the song. Very beautiful. I want to hear more.
Yeah.
I want to hear more.
Again, even with the, like I said, with the song, I just love how she just captured the mood as far as, like, what the song, like, the title of the song and what it's supposed to mean and everything. The only thing I didn't really understand, like, when she was saying, you know, gets me down, all I can do is frown.
I mean,
rainy days
probably
and Mondays,
the mood.
Just
kind of what you were describing.
That.
It's just like the whole mood of what it feels like. First of all, you waking up on a Monday. I think everybody probably came back off of their break today and was like, dang.
Yeah, if you had to work today. Hey, me,
especially coming off of like a Christmas week vacation. Like, y'all, I already know. I already know. Okay, trust me. I understand.
And then
you can add rain to that. Like, don't you feel some certain type of way?
Yeah, like definitely with the somber mood. But again, like I said, just in regards to like the song, I was just trying to understand if there was more to it than just rainy days and Mondays. Like if there was like if she was like pointing to something that's also kind of, I kind of was trying to listen for it. If there was anything else, like maybe like relationship wise or anything, but really the song was just based around rainy days and Mondays.
And
just that feeling, you know.
That's what
and I think we did another song somewhere by some other artist or group that had a song that was similar to that. That was like something pointing towards like a Monday, like it was just
Was it the Mamas and the Papas?
Possibly, I'm
it was
not
something about
sure.
Mondays, something like that. But their song was upbeat and it was a happy song.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah,
but I want to say it was the Mamas and the Papas, but it was like something Mondays.
In regards to Monday, it's just been, again, like just that day of the week, just you know.
I can't think of it. Watch when we get off. I'm like, dang it.
But it's close. That might be close to who it was.
You know what I'm talking, you know what song I'm talking about, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm bringing it up.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. So y'all let us know if I'm right or not. But for some reason, that's what popped in my head. I'm probably wrong. But.
Yeah, but definitely y'all dialing with us, tapping with us in regards to the Carpenters and if there's like any other great songs that we should be covering or any other highly suggested songs too.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. If you enjoyed that video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like,
sure.
Comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely, y'all. We're going to keep it going. Happy holidays and a happy new year.
Yeah. Bye.